Great. Okay. Let me get set. Now, look, I think the thing that we ought to do here is not... Everybody get a piece? Here you go. Let me trade you that. We got more coming around. I think we shouldn't cut the mask. You know, we save those for later.
Yeah, those faces are nice. Just leave them like that. Cut them next time.
How was the play? Did you enjoy it? Are you all right?
My name's Richard Collier, and I'm just...
What is it you want?
Information about Elise McKenna.
Where did you get that?
Well, she gave it to me, ma'am.
Disappeared the night she died.
She died that night?
Won't you come in, please? She read that book over and over.
I have a question for you, sir.
Shoot.
Is time travel possible? Are you all right?
Yes, I was right.
I'm sorry if I startled you.
No, you didn't startle me.
I think I did.
I'll take you into dinner now.
May I speak to you, please?
Who is it?
Richard Collier. Good morning. Nothing but the best motives in mind for her.
Ever since you came here, I've known from the start. You came to destroy her.
God, you're out of your mind. Pretty good. My arm's about 9 feet long. And got pockets everywhere. I can pull rabbits out of it. Oh yeah, this is the best part. There's a special coin compartment for emergency.
Richard.